Hello, my name is Ronson McDowell. I'm the CEO and president of Ronson Originals Pictures and Videos, located in Youngstown, Ohio. Now, today I am in Akron, Ohio, with a very, very special person. Her name is Jennifer, and she served as my first original cover girl. But today, we're not going to be talking about modeling, we're not going to be talking about the singing, the acting, and all the various gifts and talents that she has. We're going to talk about her new book. Tell everyone about your new book and the name of the book.
Sure. So this is the book here. It's called Birth of a New Nation. And to describe it in three words, I would say this book is about faith, hope, and love.
Now, I noticed that the book doesn't say birth of a nation. It says birth of a new nation. Mm-hmm. Why did you choose the word new?
I chose the word new, birth of a new nation, because the book talks about all the things that I have endured in my past. And those are all the old things, but then it also talks about, as the chapters go on, my faith and the hope that I had and the love that I experienced along the journey that brought me to where I am now, and my faith and my hope and in my love. And I'm still journeying now today, but I chose new, birth of a new nation, because I feel like it really talks about the newness of where I am now.
Now, I looked at the graphics on there. The 3D graphics is amazing. Tell us why you went with the graphics that are on there.
So I chose the water. Anybody that knows me knows that I love water. So it's like a beach, because to me, you know, water, anytime I'm around the water, I feel at peace. I feel a sense of purity, and I feel just free. So I wanted to incorporate the beach on there, and the treasure is something that I wanted to incorporate in it as well, because the treasure represents what's within, and almost like an unveiling of me sharing the things that are within me with you all.
Now, how can they get a copy of this?
So this book is available on Amazon. It's also available on my website at manacommunitycenter.com. And then you can also email me for a copy at contact@jenniferfrances.org.
Now, Jennifer, there's a lot of young people out here that are struggling because God has given them a gift, and it's in the secular field, in the secular industry, but they're also a part of the ecclesia. What advice would you give young people in terms of letting God use them in the balance that they'll need for working in the secular world, yet still being in the kingdom of God?
So I would say being true to who you know God has called you to be. I know many of friends. I have many of friends who are in the church, who they're on the worship team, worship leaders. They do praise and worship. You know, they're called to all different areas, arenas, to entertainment. To name one is a big one. And they feel that pull from being in the church and knowing that they're called also to, you know, the entertainment. When I say entertainment, that can be, you know, singing, modeling, acting, screenwriting, all those type of things. And that's just one area or arena. There's other. And, you know, I would just say just being who God has called you to be in your purpose and your calling. You know what God has told you. You know what God has shared with you. I believe no one can tell you who you are but Christ, and so it's important for you to know who you are in Him, and the only way to know who you are in Him is to be close to Him and really listen to what He is saying to you. So I would say just be who you are called to be in Christ and follow that.
And lastly, my mother, she's in the process of writing a book, mm-hmm. and then my wife, she has writer's block. So she wants to write a book, but she's having a hard time writing it. So how could you encourage people in terms of those who are writing a book to finish it and those who haven't started to just start? What advice would you give those?
I would say just start by writing one line, one sentence, one chapter a day. I think that writing a book is an amazing thing because you get to really express what is in you, and it comes out on paper, and I think that that's awesome. So just write it, even if it's one page. It took me 5 years to write this book, and you know, one day I just was writing here and there, and I had so many notebooks, and I would write something here, write something there, and before you knew it, I had all these notebooks, and I would put them, I put them together, and I was like, wow, I have a book here. So I would just say, just write that first chapter, write that first line, that first word, and before you know it, you'll have your beautiful book. And I think that it's incredible to write a book because, like I said, you get to share what's really within you, and then you get to put it on paper for other people to be able to read and to experience. So
Jennifer, how can people find you on social media?
Don't follow me on social media. You can follow me on Facebook at Jennifer Francis, and on Instagram, you can follow me at @IM_freeworshipper.
Well, thank you very much for the information that you've given today, and God bless you with your book and continued success.
God bless you all. Thank you very much.